Okay, so this is the one that everybody has been tweeting at me to react to. Literally, I have thousands of tweets in my mentions telling me to react to this one specific song, Godzilla, featuring Juice WRLD. And I plan to react to the entire album, and I'm going to do it bit by bit. But I had an overwhelming amount of people ask me to react to this one, so we're going to dive on into this one. Specifically, they asked me to rap it at 1.25 times speed, so I assume there's a very fast verse in this because people know how much I love fast rap. So I'm excited for that. But before we get on into this, a lot of people have been asking me like what editing software I use to edit my videos because they want to start reaction videos on their own. And I use this program right here called Wondershare Filmora. It's so simple and easy to just drag clips down there, line it up and export it and get it out. I can get a video out in 15 to 20 minutes tops. That's editing, that's rendering, everything. I get it out so quick using the software. And they even just added a brand new feature that I know is going to help me with like my music videos and stuff. And it's called beat detection. It recognizes the upbeat and the downbeat on the song depending on what you want and places a marker there so you can easily edit your music videos and have crazy cool transitions on time. So normally you would just right click and do beat detection, but I've already done it. It renders it out for just a second. You can go to beat options where you can click that and it's just the downbeat, or you can click off of it and it shows all of it, and then you just drag it down on the timeline right here. And all the red markers are the downbeat, all the blue markers are the upbeat. And just to give you guys an example of what this looks like, I'm using Eminem's new song, Premonition. Okay, so here I've done this. It took me like a minute and a half to do this and match it up, guys. If I did this on like Adobe Premiere, probably would have taken me close to 20 to 30 minutes to match it all up because I got to stop and listen to the music. And we'll just show you a quick example of how it seamlessly transitions from beat to beat. See, I didn't even listen to the song. And it's just transitioning from beat to beat. That simple, that easy right there. So hopefully that answers a lot of questions for you guys. And if you want to try out Wondershare Filmora, it will be the first link in the description down below. Now I'm ready for my mind to be blown, apparently. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, blah.
For a monster. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacartilla. My whole squad.
Oh my god, better hold up. We ain't even ready for that. Better hit the deck like a car dealer. Okay, hold on. These songs are nice. They're coming in hot. Okay. All right, here we go.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie, a pop, and a simbibobita. Brain-heaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with
ooh,
being a shaky.
God
so
dang.
Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep in on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD, hydroxy cut. That's the composite. In your game with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, reach it like a vacate mayday. This beat is Craig Ray Ray J H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames that cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'll feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters. To the fire, spit a monster. Blood on the dance on the Louis V carpet.
Man, this is an interesting sound together, and I like the sound of these two guys together. Damn. Man, that would have... Damn. All right. I don't like Eminem harmonizing. God. I said the bitch flew off like a fifth of vodka when you twist the bottle. Okay, I can feel Eminem about to spaz on this beat. This is, I've never heard him on a beat like this. This is funky. Oh, dude. I kind of want to know why this song is called Godzilla instead of Monster. Is it because it would conflict with this song Monster with Rihanna? Because Godzilla is not really making too much sense besides the very intro. That makes me nice and glad to hear. I have no plans to retire, but he said like your pants or like a lighter. Fuck, liar, liar, like your pants, I'm on fire. Dude, punchline heavy throughout the three songs I've heard so far. More handsome and flyer, got him passing out like when you handing some flyers. Punchlines, bro! Goes around, comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bed like a baseball. I'm like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Call getting cheese a cakewalk, cheesecake. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria, Shabaria, face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carry. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carry, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink, you'll have. Okay, hold on, hold on. It's about to happen. Okay, I heard some Harry Carey. There's a lot of... He got a little sloppy right there, not gonna lie. It sounded like he got a little rushed and sloppy. Harry, it's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. You'll have for the bad beats. Evil, that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache. With a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eat cheeto. I snack chips, you barely got a half-eaten Cheeto. Dude, okay. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a venerage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have been a fan of killing him. Dumping the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating. Everything is incinerator. Renegade him. And make anybody who wanted with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're going to get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, killer, be killer, be killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who winning me. I'm being the receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck and you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing a blade. Inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning. Dude, okay, I knew he was gonna do that. I don't know why I knew he was gonna do that. Cause my man was straight up saying syllables just to be saying syllables, and none of that shit made sense except the end. Sound like he said, I'm unavailable, I'm unavoidable, like I'm on the toilet bowl. Unavoidable? Like you can't void your bowels on the toilet bowl. Okay. 1.25 times speed. That's not even a problem. Hold on, let me see if there's lyrics out right now. Hold on. What is this? Godzilla? Eminem lyrics. If there's lyrics on Genius right now. Something on Boss. Oh, there is lyrics on Genius. What the fuck? Okay. Let me see these lyrics here. What, get out of here. Okay. Where's it at? Okay. All right. So, fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I minute made him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dumping them fucking bodies in the lake. Obliterating everything. Incinerating. Renegade him. Ooh, and renegade him. Oh, my man. My man's taking shots at Jay. Ugh. And I make anybody who want it with the pen afraid and nobody want it, but they're going to get it anyway because I'm big. Okay, and I don't, and don't nobody want it, but they're going to get it anyway because I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill and I tell them I kill them, I kill them. And I tell them killer be killed, I'm a killer be the villain. God dang it. And I tell them killer be killed, I'm a killer be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within him. Fucking damn it. Okay. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I minute made him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump on all the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything. Incinerating. Renegade him. I make anybody who want it with the pen afraid. And nobody want it, but they're going to get it anyway. Because I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. And I tell him killer be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who winning me. Or be receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me is the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a 50% of me. Oh, 100% of you is a 50% of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. You want a battle, I'm unavailable. You want a battle, I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable, I'm unavoidable, I'm inevitable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I paid it in full. And I'm not... Okay, that's fucking dumb. Oh, man. I can 100% do that. That was the first time I ever read the lyrics. And I only fucked up, like, half of it. So, fuck you. I'm gonna do that. Okay, the song overall, it's a dope song. Juice WRLD did great on the hook. I feel like this is a hook that Juice WRLD kind of had. I don't know why it's called Godzilla. I also give this song a 7 out of 10, similar to Unaccommodating. Because I feel like he kind of got a little murky when it came to the Harry Carey lines. Because that's a bunch of tongue twisters and stuff like that. But, your boy's gonna try to rap that easily. By tomorrow, maybe the next day. We'll get it out. Some point in time, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to stop reacting for tonight. That's the third song that I've heard tonight. And I need to go to sleep because I have to go to work in the morning. But I'm enjoying this Eminem album so far. And I like fast rap, so this is dope. But until next time, guys, it has been your boy Crypt, and I'm signing out. Penis.
How the hell am I supposed to rap this? This is fast as shit. You guys are assholes. Eminem, you're an asshole. Tech, I need help, bro. Here we go. Filling with the venom and eliminating him. In other words, I'm in a minimum. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fitter. I'm murdering again. Nobody will have it if it's a killer. But don't put the fuck about. He's in the lake, obliterating everything, incinerating. I'm in again. I'm gonna make anybody who want it with the penetrator. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. Cause I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. Let's tell him, killer, be killer, killer, be the venom. Look, really, you're bringing the killer within the enemy. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon. You're an enemy. I'm gonna receive an enemy. What's gonna be the enemy? Every bit of me is the epitome of a spitter. When I'm in the vicinity, motherfucker, you better duck it. If enemy did the minute, you're an enemy. 100% of you was a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch, unavailable. You want a battle, my available. I'm blowing up like a man inflatable. I'm unavailable. I'm unavailable. I'm unavailable. I'm on a toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and a bed of. I'm not afraid to pull up. I need a Mountain Dew. Fuck me.